What's up, Ravenomics? It's your boy Raven back with another video. And you're probably wondering why I'm making this video. Now I'm making this video to explain why my to explain the character Raven in League of Legends. Pretty much my favorite video game character ever. Also, we're gonna be talking about his part in the game, Indigo, who's like a pirate lord, undead dude. Also, we're gonna be talking about pretty much the game. Spoiler alert, but yeah, let's get into this. So, you've got Raven and Indigo. They're the two kind of dudes in the game. You kind of play as one or the other, it's up to you. Raven's cool, looks he's got two types, which we'll get into later. He's got Shadow Raven and Light Raven, which we'll get into. I'll show you a picture of both. You've got your main bad guy called the Dark Master, I think it is, and then he's got his minions called I can't even remember, it's been that long. I think they're like the Russellbacks, but this is going to be a kind of short video. I just want to explain it so that this video is out there for people to watch who are wondering why my video is called Raven Tube. But yeah, so let's get into why. So I'm about to show you a picture of Shadow Raven right now. There we go. So that's what Shadow Raven looks like. That's basically the evil Raven who was cursed by the Dark Master in the game. And then he has special abilities and stuff. Light Raven's the one you saw at the beginning when I was showing the pictures. You'll see in Shadow Raven right now, Indigo stays the same through the whole thing. Eventually at the end he kills Raven because Raven's like turns evil and tries to kill him, and Indigo turns around and kills him. But yeah, like, subscribe, notification bell, cue the music.